Gisele Bündchen is there for her husband, Tom Brady, win or lose. The model shared a picture of the two of them on Instagram to show how proud she was of him despite the Patriots' defeat against the Eagles. She wrote, "Congratulations, Eagles, for winning the Super Bowl. What a game that was. While it was close, in the end, the Birds won 41-33. She continued, "Congratulations to the Patriots for giving your best. And to my love, we are incredibly proud of you because we're able to see every day all the commitment, sacrifice, and hard work that you've decided to become the best in what you do. We love you." According to USA Today, Gisele told her kids, who were crying after the game, that, quote, "Sometimes you have to let other people win. We have to share."